Women's happiness is based on a moment to moment thing. It's like, how come you don't buy me flowers? Now, a guy, okay, who doesn't know how to guide a woman through, like, pure happiness, right? He goes, okay, now I'm going to buy her flowers. Now she gets flowers for a second, and then she goes, and women don't have that editing system that we do. Women don't edit themselves. They don't go, man, I just asked this guy to make me happy last month, and he tried to make me happy, and now, like, I want more. They don't have that. They don't have that thing where they're trying to rationalize their fucking greed. They just go, we don't go to the movies. Then you take her to the movies. We don't go sailing at fucking Hamptons or something. Well, we'll go sailing in Hamptons. They're moment for moment. Guys' happiness is very clearly drawn out. We know, see, guys live a life of emptiness that we want to fill with bullshit. Women want to fill their emptiness with meaningful shit, like, you know, relationships, knowledge, spiritual fucking growth. Guys want to fucking play the hottest
Madden
2007, nigga.